Hi, I'm Bryan Powell. Welcome to Two Birds, One Stone. Today, I'm joined by local disc jockey Jeannette Muñiz.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. So, any relation to Frankie Muñiz?
We've had an email exchange, but no relation.
Okay. So, tell me about where you DJ at.
91.7 KRTU, every Thursday night from 10 p.m. to midnight, and it's an indie overnight program. I feature local bands from San Antonio, and I can't believe you brought this, and they play live. I get to interview them.
Live and local?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you are you a big drinker?
No.
Because I got you, I got these gifts, so. Yeah.
What is this? Okay. Are we just going to drink these?
Yeah.
We're just drinking them. Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thanks. This is good. This is good. So should I... Oh, this is water. This is real water.
Yeah.
But there's like...
We've got some options.
Shavings in here. I can't believe you broke the duck.
That's what we do.
It's so pretty.
Is it hot in here or...
I think it's just you. I think you need to keep drinking the 40. Come on.
Okay. Let's do it. So, Jeannette, in 10 words or less, what exactly is radio?
Radio is fucking awesome and you should support it. 9. Boom.
Very impressive. Why? Okay, so...
Because it's ultimately the base of all media.
And no, your fingers. You did this one.
I did, yes. First. I did, because I'm trying not to flick off the camera. Fuck it, I don't care.
Well, I'm going to edit that out.
Also, my parents are from Germany. No, that's not true at all.
What's your go-to Halloween costume?
Ooh, that's a good question.
It is.
My go-to Halloween costume is Wednesday Addams. I've been Wednesday Addams probably for about 3 years straight.
Okay. I can see that.
Only because my hair is curly, and so when I straighten it, people are like, who are you?
And then you say, Wednesday Addams.
I'm Wednesday Addams.
And hold on, who the fuck is Wednesday Addams?
You don't know who Wednesday Addams is? There was one guy that came on the show that was singing a song, and he was like...
Continue.
He was like, the word fuck is in this song. The word fuck is in this song. I was like, well, you definitely can't fucking say it. He was like, okay, no problem. And then he was halfway through the song, and it was coming up, and I knew he was going to say it because he was really into the moment. Mm-hmm. And sure enough, he was like, fuck, just let it out. And then he looked at me and stopped the song, and then immediately we went to a commercial. Which it didn't have to be that way. We could have just kept going, you know? And
at least it was a beautiful fuck, though.
He meant it. Yeah, I wasn't even mad because the song was so much better.
I mean, if you're going to say fuck on the radio, you don't want to half-ass it.
Exactly.
You want to full-ass the fuck.
You want to full-ass and then keep riding that ass just all the way to the end of the song.
Just full-ass fuck. So I heard you have a confession for me.
Confession? You're making shit up.
Something about, it says here, something about your feelings.
My feelings? Towards what? Towards you?
So, I mean, I'm just reading off my notes. I don't write these myself.
No, Bryan. I've known you for a long time. It's really hard, because when I knew you, you had hair. You know, you were so beautiful. You were so charming, and... I mean,
let's go to a commercial. We'll be right back after this.
Live and quote-unquote local radio host Jeannette Muñiz claims...
San Antonio is definitely my home, for sure.
When in fact, she's not even a native.
So are you a San Antonio native?
I like to think so.
She allegedly loves the 210 and would never take off.
Went to high school here for about 2 years and then took off.
On top of being a liar, she's also a liar.
Are you a big drinker?
No.
No. No.
Does this look like not a big drinker to you? So listen to FM 91.7 anytime except Thursdays from 10 in the evening till midnight during Live and Local, where you have a front row seat to San Antonio's upcoming artists, including fantastic performances and phenomenal interviews hosted by Jeannette Muñiz from 10 to 12 on Thursdays. Tune out.
So, all right, so we're back now. That's all the time we have. Give it up for Jeannette Muñiz, and be sure to check out Live and Local on KRTU 91.7.
Every Thursday.
That's it. Thank you for tuning in to Two Birds, One Stone, the only show that leaves no stone unturned and no bird unstoned. Thank you.